problem that we've come to, though, in this world is that there's a lot of snowflakes about, and they melt quite easily. And we get offended about so many different things, and things that people didn't even think existed when I was a kid. I'm 32, 33 this year. So imagine what it was like 30, 40, 50 years ago. There's a reason that our parents, their parents, had higher testosterone levels than we do now. And that is pretty crazy when we think about it. We don't see how lucky we are.